you know in Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince? The night scenes were shot in the beautiful village of Lacock and the stunning cloisters of Lacock Abbey. And what's even more magical is that it was filmed for three whole nights, from October 25th to 28th in 2007. The filming crew took over the village from 5 p.m. to 5 a.m., and the residents of the street were asked to help create the perfect mood by blacking out their windows with dark blinds. Talk about a real-life spell being cast.